is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music. Yeah, this is pretty cool.
Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Spider-Man Miles Morales. Oh, we can interact.
Really cool. You're welcome. Oh. Sorry.
Oh, that was nice.
I could take ASL with you next semester. I've basically already mastered Espanol. Ah, see? Desde cuando?
Oh, it's Gloria.
My girlfriend's death. She just started volunteering at Feast. Good to meet you. I'm sure we'll run into each other at the shelter.
Speaking of,
no shiz for you till after winter break. If we're open by then.
What do you mean?
Don't worry about it. Enjoy your mom's speech. I'll call you after break.
Oh, that's because she's back on her feet. Good for you, Gloria. Okay, I seem to be stuck. Okay, we've had our first glitch. I'm actually stuck.
See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Yeah, this is pretty cool.
Right, we already spoke to Gloria, so we won't bother. I'm nervous about interacting. Let's see what's going on here.
Good luck, Miss Morales.
Thank you, Tim.
Look, Roxanne's really into the constant vigilance thing, huh? For real.
Buenas noches, vecinos. Do you remember what we lost when Roxanne bulldozed this block?
Hey, you okay?
Let me remind you.
Yeah, it was just last time we did one of these, my bad. It'll be okay, man. Your mom's got people looking out for her.
St. Teresa's Church, whose choir built
plus, now you're Spider.
Even now, Roxxon is transporting new form, its experimental fuel, across the city. But they won't tell us the risk.
This message is from Roxxon. The man you answer to, Simon Krieger, is a killer. This plaza is a monument to everything he's done. I won't let it open. The underground will stop it.
We've got a situation here.
Got you.
Yes, let's go. Shit.
You attacked the wrong route.
There's everyone. Well, I didn't mean to do that. There we go. Right. Is that everyone?
What was that?
Oh shit. It's really kicking off now. How do you know that, Mr. Aaron?
That explosion looked bad. I gotta hurry. Looks like the plaza was just a warm-up. Or a distraction.
Go, go, go! Stop!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Let's not shoot each other, alright?
Hello, Tinkerer. Not today, bitch. Whoa. I had a feeling she was going to be turn out to be the bad guy. I fucking called it, didn't I? Down you go. Anyone else? Yep, just you. Alright, you as well. Alright then. No, you won't. Oh shit, here we go. Okay, that's that bit done. Well, that didn't go according to plan. There we go. There we go. Come on. Yes. Shit. Oh, this is not going to do any good for Spider-Man's reputation. Whew.
We've got eyes on the other Spider-Man. Please advise.
What's going on?
I have no idea.
Copy.
No! No, I'm not your enemy!
What are you doing? You. He saved us! You.
Hey, leave him alone!
He's I'm recording this! We're watching!
Put that phone away now! I said put that phone away now!
Hey, get your hands off him!
Leave them! This is your last warning!
I saved him!
Oh, nice.
Oh my God. Did he go over? Did they push him?
What happened to him?
Nice. So that's how he discovers his invisibility powers.
What happened to Roxanne being here for us? They were going to shoot me. They didn't even listen.
Are you okay?
I don't know.
The realities of being a superhero, Miles.
Here today is Simon Krieger discussing the destruction of Braithwaite Bridge.
Look, I want to root for the new Spider-Man, but his... What did you call it? Bioelectricity?
You want breakfast?
Well, that cost us Roxxon property, and it destroyed a bridge.
But this Roxxon is messed up. That's not what happened.
Finn's the Tinkerer. She stole the new form. No idea why. And it's my fault the bridge blew up.
No, it's not.
I'm headed to the campaign headquarters. You boys need anything while I'm out? I could pick up Dulce de Coco.
I thought you'd quit after last night.
Why would I quit? I said I'd fight for my home. I meant it.
You could have died.
Our family doesn't give up. You know that.
Mom! Dulce de Coco would be great. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
When I got powers, and I thought I'll be able to fix anything, do anything that Spider-Man does.
Whenever you say Spider-Man, you always mean the other one. You're Spider-Man. You can fix this. Your way.
That's right. You'll be your own Spider-Man, Miles. Here we go. Harry got the black suit. What's this? Ow.
Miles, finally got through.
Oh, hey Pete, what's going on?
I saw the news.
Man, we flew down the street after we tricked out these skates with compressed air boosters. Neighbors started calling us the little geniuses after that. All that attention felt kind of weird and kind of cool.
Ah, shit. Is he going to phone back? I missed that conversation. There.
You were saying? I saw the news. It was in Simkarian, so either a bridge exploded or a bagel was fumigated, which doesn't make any sense in context. Either way, I'm looking at flights. I can be back tomorrow night.
No, don't do that. It's okay. I figured out who's responsible, and I'm going to stop them. I promise.
Okay, I trust you. But if you need help, I'll be on the first plane home. Otherwise, I'll see you when I get back in a few weeks, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks. And good luck learning some Karian.
Why are there 7 different words for bathroom?
Alright, so we've got these time capsules and these to go. Oh, we've got these training rich sessions as well. Right. I've unlocked the second one. Nice. Alright, what shall we add on? Yeah, we'll have that back. Have a look at our gadgets. What are you? Increases max gravity capacity. Nice. Right, I need more things for that. Ah, you're unlocked now. What do you do? Camouflage energy refills faster. Let's get this up to speed. All right. Let's go do some training. Oh yeah, I need to check the app for things as well, don't I? Alright, don't know what that was, but we're here now.
Don't let the bright red costume fool you. Stealth is a huge part of this job. In this challenge, take out all enemies without being seen. The faster you do it, the higher you score. Zip to the prompt to get started.
Alright, stealth challenge. Let's go. Over if they see me. I need to stay hidden.
One gift wrapped hollow dude to go, please.
Here, take 5.
Doug is a bug in a web-based drug.
Man, I love stealth. It's like super high stakes hide and seek. So fun.
Butterfly in 3 weeks? Oh, that's a good idea. You should add that feature.
Right. What are you doing? There we go. Okay. Alright, didn't quite get the ultimate. Because, wow, the tools of the ninja in hand. It'll now take folks longer to spot you. Happy stealthing. Tools of the ninja. I like that.
Okay, boss. What's the plan?
Finn's family has a repair shop in Midtown. She used to do all of her work there. If I'm lucky, she still does.
Wouldn't it be easier to just call her and talk?
I don't think so, man. Seeing her on the bridge? I don't know that person. I need to figure out why she's doing all this.
Alright, man. Do what you feel is right. Keep me posted.
Alright. How do I check this app thing? Social feed. No. Right, so I've got the main story here still to do, and a fuck ton of these. I might do these, like I said, I'll probably do these off camera, because I don't want to leave them undone. Same with the training. How are we doing for time? Right, we'll push the story ahead a bit, and then we'll call this an episode. I don't know why I did that.
Find a low profile way in. Don't want to draw attention.
All right, let's see what we can find.
Hello? Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while.
I refuse to believe that all these items would still be here.
Someone left the lights on.
Oh, well, Rick and Finn, brother and sister.
Rock saw an ID for Ella Sterling. But the photo is of Finn.
Ella is a decent match for you, but that hair maybe wear a hat.
Finn was working with someone to break into Rock's on.
Ooh, that does not look good.
GCSF. Used for treating bone marrow decay. Whose was this?
Maybe a side effect of the weapons they're using? Or maybe Finn sick? Or Rick, maybe? Since they're... Ah, okay, nice.
Okay. This is a secret room.
Ooh, very high tech shit in here.
Finn must have designed all the underground's gear. Funny how we both started wearing masks. Video file from 6 months ago.
Oh, yeah, so it's Rick who's ill.
Krieger still want to meet his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, out of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners, ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay. First we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how new form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
Hmm.
There's a second video.
Ugh, damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. I won't let tonight.
So between those two videos, he died.
Something went wrong. Last known location of...
Well, I'm assuming he's dead.
If I can track it. Come on. Be invisible. Come on.
He's here!
Hi! All right.
You don't get a chance against us, Spider.
Hey, Evan, you still on patrol?
More friends joining the fun?
These guys are still on high alert. Gotta let them shoot before I can get the drop on them.
A
Are you the last one? There we go.
Back to that computer. If I can find Finn's phone, maybe I can understand what happened to Rick. Why she became the Tinkerer. There. Got a location.
Nice. Hello, who's that? More questions and no... A lot of questions and no answers yet.
Find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Oh, man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Nuform was making him sick.
Simon Krieger has been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor, prevent further development.
What happened?
I don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone, but then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do.
Right, so Rick and Finn are brother and sister, and they're doing this for seemingly the right reasons, but I'm getting a lot of questions and not a lot of answers right now. But for now, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmalator. This has been Spider-Man Miles Morales, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.